Hello, hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to another episode of Hellblade Senua Sacrifice. Let's continue. Amazing game.
Dillion never much cared for the underworld, and looked dimly upon the druids, like her father, Zinbel. I guess he took after his father, a chieftain who believed nothing he couldn't see, and he happened to be blind. She felt safe in Dillion's arms, and to see the world through his eyes. Slowly, the darkness that had bound her so tightly began to unravel.
Father cannot understand your darkness. He cannot see through your eyes. No one can. My own father was born blind. Doesn't have the faintest idea of what the night looks like. The word dark to him means as little as the word light. So someone is afraid of the dark. Should we fix them by taking away their sight? You give up the beautiful world. You, and only you, can see just to be rid of your nightmares. Or is this the price you pay for the gift you have? The gift that makes you so special in my eyes. Just another part of the person I know.
I left for the wilds to protect you from my darkness. Because I love you. But it made it worse. I'm so sorry.
Killing you would be too easy.
They're taking your memories to torture you.
They're taking you from the inside.
You're disappearing one memory at a time. Every time you remember, it disappears.
They're gonna take everything you have.
The memories of ghosts.
They belong to the gods, not to you.
They're eating you from the inside. They want to kill your soul.
They want to crush it.
You think they want your body, they want your soul.
They want your mind, and they're going to take it.
The memories were yours, but they're the gods now.
Nothing is yours anymore.
It's disappearing with your memories.
That was horrific when he fell off the bridge. Jeez. This game is intense. It really does wear on one.
I saw once a plague strike northern lands of ice. It was so terrible that not the oldest man among us could remember the like. Hundreds died. The sickness took nearly every person younger than 40 and many older. And where dying mothers gave birth, the marks of the plague were on the babes as they came out of the womb.
Where are we? I don't like it. This place feels...
What is this place?
This place feels... It's... creepy.
Creepy.
It feels wrong.
It feels strange.
Where is it? Where are we?
Turn back.
This is wrong. This has to be wrong.
This place stinks.
Ah. It's disgusting.
It smells like...
Oh, I can't breathe.
Can you smell the death?
It's too much.
Turn back. There he is.
There Dilius. He is.
The light.
Go towards it.
He's in the house.
Find him.
Don't let him disappear this time.
Don't let him down.
Get there before he disappears.
You have to.
Follow the light.
Go to the house.
He's going in.
He's disappearing.
Follow him.
Don't let him disappear.
The air is gone.
Keep going.
How do you find it? It's just a trial.
It's just another test.
You just have to solve it, and then you will find him.
Then you will succeed.
He's so close.
Just one little test to do.
You can almost reach him.
You can almost see him.
It's a test. Like the old warrior trials. Dillian will help me.
Do you smell it?
No.
Don't worry. Not everyone can. It was a warm spring day when she went to the river with Dillian and the others. But the water... She could taste the rot. But no one else could. She knew something was wrong. Something sinister. She begged them to leave, but they just laughed at her. But soon enough, as the bodies piled up, no one was laughing. And they knew that she was not like that.
It's an illusion.
It's magic.
Just another trick.
Another trick to play on you. Keep going.
The water is foul.
It's thick.
Air is foul.
broken. Fix it.
You have to fix it. How are you going to fix it?
You can't get to the house until the bridge is fixed.
You must. You have to get to the house. You have to find Dillian.
Now you have to find him. Quick, get to the house. Get to the house and finish this trial.
It doesn't finish until you get to the house.
Before he disappears, Senua.
You have to get him.
Oh.
The Northmen speak of a death moon, a light shaped like a half moon that appears inside a house and goes around the walls. I once saw the death moon appear at a farm, and first the shepherd died, then a guest died, and then the farmhands, and then the farmer and six of his men drowned at sea. But that is not the end of it. Because the dead return to haunt the living. If you see the death moon, then beware, because there will be death in that house.
Just a small piece of the puzzle. You found a way
to climb the tower.
The ladder.
Mike, what now?
You can see it. Aligned to the truth. The bridge.
The Northmen speak of a death moon, a light shaped like a half moon that appears inside a house and goes around the walls. I once saw the death moon appear at a farm, and first the shepherd died, then a guest died, and then the farmhands, and then the farmer and six of his men drowned at sea. But that is not the end of it, because the dead return to haunt the living. If you see the death moon, then beware, because there will be death in that house.
Senua! Come to me! Where are you?
I'm here! I'm right here!
Are you in there? Come out if you are.
Where is he? Find him.
You have to find him.
The runes.
Focus.
The runes.
Focus the runes. Come on.
There was a Northman called Grettir. Big, red-haired, immensely strong. But he was afraid of the dark. It happened one night that an undead creature came to his house to drag him outside into darkness and kill him. He resisted with every ounce of his strength. He clung to the doorframe, but it gave way, and they spilled out of the house, and the monster fell back, and the moon shone down on its ghastly face. Grettir, terrified, cuts off its head, but is cursed forever. From that moment on, wherever he was, he would see those hideous eyes staring back at him. Sometimes, we allow our own fear to haunt us to our grave.
It's close, it's close. Move away. Senua, move away.
I feel it.
You'll die. Run.
Run.
Run now. Run, it's not safe here. Run.
Senua.
You don't
run.
Your sword. You came through the wrong door.
Where's your sword?
Oh, man. Uh-oh.
Close, move away. Senua, move away. You'll die. Run.
Run.
Run now.
What shall I do?
Where's your sword?
To defend yourself
is that creature.
You can't defend yourself. It's
different.
Where is it?
The light. Go towards it.
Find us.
Focus.
Look.
There it is, huh? close, it's close. Move away. Senua, move away.
I feel him.
You'll die. Run, you've got...
Run, run now!
It's the door.
Run,
stop,
run,
don't let it see you, it's coming. Move away.
You're lost.
Run!
To restart the game.
There it is. Huh? It's close. It's close. Move away. Someone, move away. You'll die. You're dying. Run.
Run now.
Run. It's not safe here. Run.
Send one.
You don't even have your sword. You came through the wrong door.
How are you going to fight?
Where's your sword?
To defend yourself.
What is that creature?
You can't defend yourself.
It's Dillon. Funny creature.
It's Dillon.
Where is it?
I'm not safe.
You're dying.
You're lost.
You're dying. This is what death feels like. It's close. It's close. Move away. Senua, move away.
I feel him.
You'll die. You're dying. The burning
She's
has begun.
Dying. The burning.
The burning has begun.
Close the gates.
Close
the rooms. You can get through.
They're coming.
Senua!
Senua! What happened?
They're blaming me for the plague. They say that I'm cursed. What if they're right?
How would they know such a thing? Are they gods? None of us are. They're just people. Good people, but they're scared. They're afraid of what they can't see. Like children scared of the dark. They make up stories to fill the void. It doesn't make them true.
What if my father was right?
You have to step out of this darkness. Let them see who you really are, like I have. You're not a monster.
Oh. Oh.
Without you, this darkness has made me a monster.
That was terrifying.
You did it. The warrior trials. Go get the sword. You have to get the sword.
With Grammar reforged, you will have Odin's blessing to walk a goddess into the halls of Helheim and challenge Hela as an equal.
So Dillion was helping me. And the sword will lead me to him. Like when we first met.
Really, all of them? It's four.
Dillion gave her the strength to pass the warrior trials, and she saw a way out. To leave her past behind, and become a warrior in Dillion's clan.
Go back.
The sword is tainted by the gods of darkness. Leave it.
No. He left it here. He wants me to take it.
You will pay a price for this.
Years later, with Zinbal's parting words still haunting her, the darkness came back with a vengeance. A plague.
Dillion?
Everyone suffered.
My father was not supposed to die like this.
The suffering you've caused.
This is your fault. You brought this plague to us! You have blood on your hands!
They're coming for you now.
They're coming.
They're coming to get you.
Bring them on.
Hold your heavy strike. Unleash the sword.
She's going to die.
No, she isn't.
She needs to focus.
The mirror focus is building.
capable warrior. Remember your focus. There's nowhere to run to.
In the sea of corpses, the corpse waved through itself over the ones I loved. The ship broke up under them. The ship that had sailed from the land of shining fields. Their memorial stone a secret. Come not here in the sun. Come not with a sword. Come not crying over a naked corpse. Come not with disturbed mind.
The suffering, Senua. Does your precious gift of sight let you see the souls that rot here in this sea of corpses? Do you feel the blood running cold on your skin? Do you hear their endless cries? Do you smell their putrid wounds? They were once brothers, sisters, and loved ones. And look at what you have done to them. All because you were a coward, because you backed from your curse instead of facing it. When you turned your back on your father, Zinwell, you turned your back on the gods and let the darkness wreak havoc on your people. Why must they pay for your heresy? path. She too had a sight. She too doubted the gods and let the darkness infest her. But she didn't run. She escaped the only way she knew how. She gave her life to the gods.
If only you had done the same, the world would have been spared this horror.
It's not too late. She's calling for you. Why don't you join her?
Oi!
Oh, come on. Oh, jeez. It's almost all the way up to her head. Trying to focus, it won't let me. Oh, jeez. Jeez.
Thank you.
Oh my gosh.
Someone who is already dead. Just look around you. What hope is there for you, even if a soul could be rescued? He's thinking, thank you for what you have done to him, to his friends, to his father.
Darkness has taken you, Galena and Senua. Galena and Senua. You are lost. There's nothing you can do. You're dead. You're both dead. Mother and daughter dead in the sea of corpses. The voices took her and they'll take you too.
The voices have taken her. The voices will take you.
Darkness will take you. The end for you.
cannot fight it anymore. Not on my own. Where are you, Mother? I want to be with you.
That night, she gave up on her world to follow in the footsteps of her mother. To go to a place where the darkness couldn't reach her.
Senua, look at me.
Do you hear them? They're calling for me.
We've lost so many. And I've lost my father. I can't lose you.
You said it. I have blood on my hands.
I didn't say that. You've done nothing wrong.
Zimbal was right. Everyone will suffer.
Zimbal is a fake. He is a hateful, bitter liar. He's poison. And his words still haunt you. Who do you trust? Him? Or me? Do you still believe in me, Senua? In us? Come back to me. Please. Don't let this darkness come between us.
The hardest battles are fought in the mind. He gave her the sword with which to fight in more ways than one. And she gave him her word, never to surrender. All she needed was a little help. A little hope.
Soundtrack is amazing. This game is amazing.
I'm here to help you. Senua. We're back. We found her. We found you. We thought we'd lost her. Where have you been?
Here she is.
Don't worry.
So we're here to help you.
You don't have to do this on your own anymore.
You need.
We're here to help you.
You need us.
So worried.
Silence is lonely.
We didn't know where you'd come.
We're here to help you.
Don't worry. You can trust us.
Trust us.
Senua, it's us. We won't leave you.
Hello.
Don't leave us. We're here
to stay. She needs us.
She needs us.
She needs our help.
She always does.
We found her.
We found her. We found you.
Here she is.
We're back.
Don't worry, Senua.
We'll look after you.
Don't worry,
we'll
Senua.
Make sure you're safe.
She's safe now.
There's a way in.
Into the mountain.
Can you see it?
Shall we tell her where to go?
It's not far. Go on.
Look up.
Just up there.
Listen to us. Shall we tell her where to go?
Shall we?
Does she know which way to look? Does she know her way into the mountain?
She's a good girl, isn't she? Look. So clever.
Did you miss us?
Oh, she did. She did.
Are you glad we're back?
She's so glad we're back. Go
we
on.
Know which way to go. Look
go up. Go up. Go up into the mountain.
There's a door.
You can do it.
You can see it.
Come on, Senua.
Go away. I'm not listening.
Good girl. Finally, she's at peace. Alright, I think that's a good place to stop. Please like the video, smash the subscribe button. Thank you so much for watching. Do not miss the next episode of Hellblade Senua Sacrifice. And I don't know, but the next episode, maybe the last? We'll see. Alright, thank you so much for watching. Take care of yourselves. Bye-bye.